What's up guys, this is Pavin and welcome to a brand new Pokemon game, Pokemon Quest. It's available in Android and iOS. So here we are playing a new Pokemon game. Let's see how this goes. So yeah, you can download it from Play Store in Android and iOS also. So yeah, let's get into this story. I'll be arriving at Tumble Cube Island shortly. I can't wait to see the treasure awaits me. That's nice. This game looks so nice. I played it like 2 hours of gameplay, I guess. So let's see how this goes. So if you like this game, make sure to like, smash the like button on this video. Subscribe to the channel for more Pokemon Quest games or more Pokemon game videos. I'll also try to do some other Pokemon games like Pokemon Sun and Moon and all those things. So if you like this, smash the like button on this video. Enable notifications so that you'll get notified whenever we upload new videos. And I'll also be trying to upload new FIFA videos. If you like them, please do watch them and like smash the like button on those videos also. So yeah, that being said, let's see. I guess this is a bot. Okay, this is a Pokedex, I guess. Okay, beep beep boop. Okay, beep beep beep. My Moby IV, the drone manufactured by Slipco, I brought it. Okay, it's been malfunctioning. Okay, what's wrong, Moby? Okay, I guess it's shouting, it's abusing us. Well, I guess I have no choice but to restart it. Okay, let's restart the device and see if it works. Let's see. Okay, it's working. Okay, reset complete. Please input the owner's name. The maximum number of characters is 12. So yeah, let's input my name. And yeah guys, I'm having a difficulty recording the audio of the game. So if you find any missing in the audio, then just ignore it, because it's very hard to record the mobile in-game audio. So yeah, good morning Praveen and blah blah blah. I'm not interested in the news. Okay, I'm not so rude. Okay, would you like to around for me first? Okay, understood. Begin scouting Tumble Cube Island. Okay, stand by. I have no record data on the island. Guidance will be necessary. That's nice. Okay, so we need a guidance. Okay, there appear to be some Pokemon nearby that live on the island. They should be familiar with the island's landscape. Let's choose a starter Pokemon, I guess. Let's choose, you know what we will choose. It's Charmander, guys. We're gonna choose the Charmander as always. Let's click on the Charmander and okay, that's nice. The Pokemon looks cool. Yep, you befriended Charmander. Yep, Charmander is my friend now. So yeah guys, let's begin the journey of Pokemon Quest and let's try to capture all the Pokemon in the game and let's become the Pokemon Master. I don't know if we can do PvP in this game or not, because I haven't tried it yet. So yeah, the expedition starts. Okay, Pokemon move towards enemy on their own and attack them. That's nice. It's an auto move. That's cool. So yeah, there's a little Rattata over there. Okay, that looks nice. Okay, we kill the Rattata and we got some berries, I guess, or fruits. Pokemon knows moves by tapping on the icon. Okay, we got some moves over here. Scratch and Fire Spin. As you can see, we used Fire Spin on the Pidgeot or a Pidgey. Okay, we are getting some berries, fruits, I guess. Rattata and Pidgey again. Let's kill them all. I like how the Pokemon moves automatic and that we are not controlling it, because it makes the game so much easier. Okay, there is a big Pokemon over there, I guess, a Rattata. I guess it's a really strong Pokemon. That's nice. Let's see what it is really. Let's come over here. Okay, that's interesting. This Pokemon is very huge compared to the other Pokemon, and that's why it's really strong Pokemon. Okay, I get it. Okay, the Rattata is shrinking and boom, it just disappeared. We kill the Rattata. That's nice. We are getting started. Okay, that's nice. Our Pokemon leveling up. Okay, what is the heart shape thing that we are going to unlock in future, I guess? Power stones and progress. Okay, I guess we get the power stones to improve our attack and health. I think we can end our expedition for now. I need to set up a camp in this island, Tumble Cube Island. Okay, we found ourselves a nice camp, nice place to set up a camp. Quite a nice clearing. I'll make this my base. That's nice. What about the bizarre stone I found earlier? Is there some way I can use it? When I opened the stone, the Pokemon body started to glow. That's nice. Try attaching the power stone you got on your expedition to a Pokemon. Charmander, let's see. Basically, this is a guide or the first episode or the introduction to the game. So if you like the introduction, just say me in the comments. I'll do more of these videos. If you don't like also, just say me. Still, I'll do more of these videos, more of the game videos. Okay, we increased the Charmander's attack by 50+50, I guess. That's nice. Okay, blue stones are for health and red stones are for attack, I guess. That's nice. This is our base camp. Looks like my Pokemon has gotten stronger. It's time for expedition or exploring. Let's see what. Okay, you can start an island expedition from the dungeon icon. The goal of the game is to capture every Pokemon. Okay, that's nice. And hidden on the island as you progress through the expeditions. That's nice. Okay, this is the first mission, I guess. Expedition start. Okay, that's nice. We only got one Pokemon as of now. It's Charmander and it has two moves, Scratch and Fire Spin, and is level 2 or 3, I guess. I don't know exactly. Let's check it after this stage complete. Okay, there are so many wild Pokemon. That's nice. Let's try to kill them all. Oh, okay. The in-game trees break or get destroyed. That's nice. I like how this Pokemon looks so cool. Like, see the Rattatas and the Pidgeys. Okay, let's kill the Rattatas. I wonder what is the boss Pokemon in this stage. Earlier it was a big Rattata. So I hope it won't be a Rattata again. Okay, come on Charmander, you can do it. You can do it, I know. We both can do it. Okay, look at the Meowth, guys. Damn, man. It's a crazy huge Meowth. Let's try to kill it before it kills us. Okay, that's nice. We kill the Meowth, we kill the giant Meowth. And we got some rewards for killing the boss strong Pokemon. And now we are level 3, that's nice. We also unlocked something with a heart shape. I guess that's the HP, I guess. As you can see, blue is HP. That's nice. We are unlocking a lot of stuff in this game. That's cool. And we are just getting started. You found some ingredients to cook. Okay, if you cook something, it should attract some wild Pokemon. Okay. Let's go to our base camp and let's try to cook some dishes for the Pokemon. You're all ready to start cooking now. Use the ingredients you found on Tumble Cube Island. Okay, when you cook up some food, Pokemon that like the kind of food will come up, visit your base. Tap on the ingredients icons once you have filled. Okay, blah blah blah. Okay, we'll see what it. Okay, it's suggesting us how to cook 2 red berries and 2 blueberries, 1 yellow berry. Okay, let's start the cooking process. When your dish has finished cooking, will appear on how many times you have gone on the expedition on the island. Okay, these are some PM tickets on the top right corner. Just this time, here are some PM tickets that you can speed up the cooking. Okay, thanks for giving me 20 PM tickets. PM stands for Pokemon, I guess. Okay, we got a new dish. Mulligan Stew Cube Dish. Some weird name. Okay, that's nice. Let's see what Pokemon get attracted towards this dish. It's a Pidgey and Rattata. Man, I want a Mewtwo or legendary Pokemon. Or maybe we'll get a legendary Pokemon in the further game, I guess. It all depends upon our cooking skills and the type of tasty food that we cook. Okay, we befriended Rattata and now it's Pidgey time. Yeah, Pidgey is my friend now, that's nice. I got two new Pokemon, that's cool. Okay, as you can see, we befriended Pidgey also. It's time to edit our team. Add those two new Pokemon to our team. Pidgey level 1 and Rattata level 1. And our Charmander is rocking at level 3, that's nice. Okay, we are still in the training or guide, I guess. Okay, your cooking pot is empty. Why not start cooking? Okay, auto set, let's click on it. When you press auto set button, okay, start cooking. Yes, let's cook another dish and let's see what Pokemon we are gonna get. This time, okay, we need to go 0 of 2 expeditions completed. I guess we need to do 2 expeditions to complete the cooking process and get the new Pokemon. Okay, that says our attacking and that says the stage attacking limit. That's nice. I guess we can take out the Pokemon in this stage as we are almost as strong as the Pokemon, and we have a Charmander which is fire type, and I guess these are Weedles and Caterpies. Hope I can kill them all with the fire spin of my Charmander. Okay, that's nice. Okay, we are getting lots of items, that's nice. Okay, they have cleared. Cool. I hope there is no big boss Pokemon in this stage, or maybe there is a boss Caterpie, I don't know, let's see. Imagine if there is a boss Caterpie Pokemon in this stage which is huge than the normal Caterpies as you are seeing right now. That would be hilarious. all the boss Pokemon are so huge. Okay, what is this? Okay, Kakuna, okay, I guess. Oh, wow, the Kakuna is so nice, it's so big. In before people comment weird stuff. Let's try to kill the Kakuna with the fire spin, and let's try to maybe next time I'll try to speed up these battles, but as this is the first video, let's not skip everything. Okay, we got some items, 11 items I guess. And we cleared the stage 1 of 2. First mission, second stage, I guess. Okay, we even unlocked few things which are nice. And as you can see, the ingredients we got. That's cool. Okay, let's click. At this rate, you may run out of supplies. If you like, you can connect to the shop to get items. Okay, there is a shop. Okay, we are receiving 50 PM tickets. I guess this is a regular daily reward, I guess. Daily login reward, I guess. That's nice. We can get 50 PM tickets daily if we log in. That's a nice thing. We got free 50 tickets. That's cool. This is for the basics of the expeditions. So get out there and find the loot that awaits on the Tumble Cube Island. You received 100 PM tickets as a gift to commemorate the release of Pokemon Quest, and 100 PM tickets as they fixed a bug in version 1.0.2. That's nice. I hope this is the end of the tutorial, I guess. Maybe I'll do more of these videos in the next episode. Okay, we got some quests here. Okay, that's nice. Let's redeem these items. That's nice. Hope you all enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed, make sure to subscribe to the channel, like this, smash the like button on this video, and say in the comments that you want more of these videos. Until then, this is Praveen signing off. Bye bye all.